renews support for the effort to ban plastic bags in California, and it's coming from what may be considered an unlikely source. As KCRA3's Tom DeHaan reports, now some grocers are getting on board.
California uses billions of plastic bags. One estimate is 400 bags per person per year. The California Grocers Association is backing the latest effort to ban single-use plastic bags statewide, partly because dozens of cities already have.
Retailers don't want to be in a position where they need to abide by 70 to 85 different local ordinances.
Grocers agree with environmentalists who say Senate Bill 405 would improve the environment because recycling just isn't working.
The plastic bags are blowing off the face of the landfill. They're blowing out of the transfer stations. They're blowing out of the garbage cans and out of the garbage trucks. So
after the environmentalists say the bags are especially harmful to fish and birds. But most shoppers at this Bel Air store prefer plastic to paper.
Would it mean much if those bags were banned?
No, I think it would just be getting used to it.
I think it would be good. Paper is better for the environment anyways.
I see them blowing around everywhere, so if it helps the environment, I'm for it.
Groups opposed to eliminating the bags include plastics and packaging manufacturers who worry that jobs will be lost, and they say, quote, reusable and paper bags require significantly more water and energy to produce than plastic, and their production creates more greenhouse gases. If the ban does go into effect, it would start at grocery stores in the year 2015. All the other retailers wouldn't need to ban the bags until July of 2016. In Sacramento, Tom DeHaan, KCRA 3 reports.
And Tom adds that the Senate bill involved here is still in committee and that department stores are not included in this ban.